hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
You should find this useful. This way, please.
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this? That key will allow you to open this door. The contents are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to. Hmm.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. This expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Thank you.
Leslie?
That came from outside.
Yeah. This to you.
Kid.
We must find my patient, Leslie.
Don't leave me behind.
He's gone down there.
Leslie! Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Settle down! Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here? Ah! is it with you?
I can't believe it.